with a run. Light on. So $1.90 Banjo Riley, Knockatunga at $2.50. We're ready. Race two at Angle Park. They're set and racing. Oh, boys, bombing the start there was Butter Up again. Speed Sally Noggin driving through Knockatunga, and Banjo Riley's right there to the first bend. They were followed by Allegra, and a big gap away came Butter Up again, who missed it. Down the back and stretching away Knockatunga. Out by three to Sally Noggin. Banjo Riley is next, and then came Allegra. Last of all, Butter Up again racing to the bend, though. They've got to get to Knockatunga. Straight and clear of Sally Noggin. Then came Allegra. Knockatunga in front, too good. Knockatunga has beaten Sally Noggin. Third will be Allegra, I reckon, just in front of Banjo Riley, and Butter Up again back at the end. The time here is around 30 and 20. Too good here. Knockatunga, he was big odds on debut, a $10 shot, but tonight he's begun and gee, love the fence, railed really strongly the whole way and has been too good. It's 1-4-2-7 in the frame. 1-4-2-7. Knockatunga for Alan McCulloch out of the Oaks Road Nitro Looper Litter. Second going to 4, Sally Noggin for